go.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you say our trivia's complete? There's nothing fishy about these 13 things that you probably didn't know about the Little Mermaid, and we were confident that you'll make them a part of your world. Number 13. In the opening scene where King Triton arrives at the arena, Mickey Mouse, Goofy, Donald Duck, and Kermit the Frog can briefly be seen in the crowd of sea people as mermen when he passes over them. Number 12. Originally, Sebastian was to have an English accent. It was lyricist slash producer Howard Ashman who suggested he speak with a Caribbean accent. This opened the door to calypso-style numbers like Under the Sea, which won the Academy Award. Number 11. The character of Ursula was based on drag performer and John Waters regular, Divine. Her personality and some of her actions were also largely inspired by a previous Disney villain, Madame Medusa from Disney's The Rescuers. Number 10. It's possible that Prince Eric could be related to Prince Philip and Princess Aurora from Sleeping Beauty. In the dining room in Eric's castle on Ariel's first evening on land, there is a painting hanging on the wall. The couple bear a striking resemblance to Aurora and Philip. Number 9. Ariel was quite deliberately made a redhead in order to distinguish her from Daryl Hannah's character in Splash. Number 8. The song Part of Your World was nearly cut by Jeffrey Katzenberg as he felt it was too boring, as well as being too far over the heads of the children for whom it was intended. At a test screening, children were restless during the song, which did not have the finished animation. In particular, one child sat in front of Katzenberg, spilled his popcorn, and was more interested in picking it up than watching the sequence. After trying with an adult audience, the song was considered a greater success, and so the song was left in the film. Number 7. The Little Mermaid had been a Disney property since 1941. Walt Disney planned to include the much darker Hans Christian Andersen version of the tale in a planned anthology film of the fantasy author's works. After a bitter strike by the animators that same year and the increasing focus on wartime propaganda shorts, the initial version of The Little Mermaid was shelved in 1943. Number 6. Ariel's rendition of Part of Your World set a precedent for subsequent Disney animated musicals, where the protagonist would vocalize his or her desires early in the film. The song was referred to by Howard Ashman as the I Want song. Number 5. Deleted scenes from the film include an extended Fathoms Below sequence in which it was revealed that Ursula is Triton's sister, an alternate version of Poor Unfortunate Souls explaining why Ursula was banned by Triton, a scene just before the concert in which Sebastian finds out Ariel is missing, extended scene of Sebastian lost in Eric's castle, Sebastian giving additional advice to Ariel at bedtime, and the fight with Ursula to the ending with no dialogue. Number 4. This was the first Disney film to receive an Academy Award since Bedknobs and Broomsticks, though other films had been nominated. Number 3. Ariel's body type and personality were based on Alyssa Milano. The effect of her hair underwater was based on footage of astronaut Sally Ride in weightless conditions. Number 2. This was the last Disney animated feature to use hand-painted cells and analog camera and film work. 1,000 different colors were used on 1,100 backgrounds. Over 1 million drawings were done in total. Number 1. Several elements from the original Hans Christian Andersen story were kept in the movie, including Ariel being the youngest of many sisters, the secret white marble statue, the polypi along the entrance to Ursula's cavern, and Ariel asking what she'll have left without her voice and the sea witch's response. However, in the original story, Ariel doesn't turn back into a mermaid at the end. When the sun rises on the last day, she turns to foam and dies. Later editions included her becoming a daughter of the air and rising to heaven. And that's the 13 things that you probably didn't know about Disney's The Little Mermaid. Thank you for listening.